Guys, it is absolute chaos right now. I just lost that big shark. Christian came running up along the beach with a cob, and then he goes and he throws and he flipping breaks his rod. Stay tuned, there's going to be some, hopefully some epic fish coming out now. How's it guys? Welcome back to another episode of RK Fishing. Today's episode we're fishing rocket surf and we're straight into the action here. Monty's on with the fish. We're going to go and check him out now and see what he's got.
Chaps, we're throwing some sand prawns here. Hopefully we're gonna try and catch a blue, bronze green, or something else in between. We're looking to take some fish home for the pan. See what happens. Peckers. Oh no, did he rock on or something? Here we go, chaps. No, doesn't feel like it. Doesn't feel like it. Cut. Off. I don't know. That white water?
Yeah.
In the white water.
This side of the...
Yeah, that one there.
Yeah,
yeah, but just in front. Yeah. We'll put another prawn on. We on here?
We got a blacktail.
Oh, oh no!
Right, yeah.
Fish. Cut me off, yeah, he went towards the rocks.
Ooh,
yeah, chaos, yeah. Yo, I'm putting another bait off. Hold that line there above you.
Hey,
yeah, I just saw the birds diving now. Help, Jeff!
least Christian got a cob there. Yeah, not a bad cob. Yeah. How's this? Go from catching a cob to absolutely shattering the rod. Oh my soul. Thanks guys for watching another episode of Parkway Fishing. Please leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I'll catch you on the next episode. Cheers.